Tom, it may be his first year with the Arizona Diamondbacks, but Ron Gardenhire, of course, is no stranger to the game and no stranger to Target Field. He joked around earlier today that, yes, he's a bit unfamiliar with the visiting clubhouse and the visiting bench, but he said Target Field will forever be a place that's full of people that will be friends for a lifetime. And when it comes to Twins history, he'll be forever linked to this organization as well. With 13 years as manager for the Twins, he racked up 1,068 wins, second most by Twins manager since 1961. And after that brief stop away from the game, he came to realize that being around baseball is simply a huge part of who he is.
That first year out, I kind of took a break. I just kind of relaxed. I let my body heal a little bit, my mind, and kind of stood back. I watched a few games here and there, but not very many. Then the next year, Terry talked me into doing that old special assistant job, and I actually got on the field in some of our minor league cities, and it was fun. It was actually really nice to be back in uniform and hitting some ground balls, and so that kind of gave me the itch again. And then when Torrey came calling, I thought, yeah, let's see what it's like. National League, something different, a different city, and it's been a lot of fun. I'm glad I've done it, and I am enjoying the heck out of it. We got a good group here.
Now, the best update from the former Twins manager was about his health. After undergoing surgery because of prostate cancer, Ron Gardenhire said he actually had a blood test. The results came back today, and they were very good. Says doctors said he's in the clear for right now. He's going to have to go get checkups every year. It's part of the routine. He understands, but he says he's feeling great and just lucky to be back around the game that he loves. Tom, that is absolutely wonderful news.
It is.